Ever wondered why it's so hard to focus after a bad night's sleep? Michael Halassa, a scientist at NYU's Langone Medical Center, may have some clues. Using mice and flashes of light, he and his colleagues showed that just a few nerve cells in the brain may control the switch between concentration and distraction. The cells are in a critical part of the brain called the thalamic reticular nucleus. Located deep inside the brain, these cells act like switchboard operators by helping to control the flow of information that passes through a relay station called the thalamus. His lab studied how these switchboard operators work when mice were asleep and awake. They found that cells, connected to stations known to relay visual information, were particularly sensitive to sleep. The results suggested that the cells blocked visual information during sleep and let it flow when the mice were awake and attentive. To test this idea, the researchers used optogenetics, a technique that uses light to precisely control nerve cell firing. Mice were trained to wait for one of two lights to turn on, telling them where to find food. Well-rested mice needed just a second or two, whereas sleep-deprived mice took longer. When the researchers used optogenetics to inhibit the cells in sleep-deprived mice, the mice found the food faster. But if the scientists induced sleep-like firing patterns in the cells of well-rested mice, then the mice took longer. The research appeared in the journal Cell. Chris Thomas, NINDS News.